Thank you very much. I'm very proud to be here in tribute to my good buddy Steve Goodman and also for the Old Town School of Folk Music. I haven't been in this place since I was 10. I was a patrol boy in Maywood, and they sent a whole bunch of us on a school bus down here to see the Shrine Circus. When I walked in here yesterday for rehearsals, I was sitting up there in the balcony looking down at the stage trying to figure out how they got three elephants and a trapeze up here. Which leads me to this song that Steve and I wrote. It was I think maybe the summer of 1971, and we were sharing a hotel room at the Hotel Roosevelt in New York City. And I went out for the evening, and Steve stayed back at the hotel. And I come in pretty late, and there was just one little light on in the corner, and Steve was sitting there writing something on this hotel stationery. So I looked over his shoulder, and the words were, "It was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain." And I was feeling pretty good, so I jumped up on the bed and acted like I had an imaginary fiddle. And I said, "You don't have to call me darling, but you never even call me by my name." So Steve and I started laughing, and we just decided to have some fun with it, and this is what came out of it. It was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain. You're the one who always tried to change me, and that is why I'll always stay the same. But I'll hang around as long as you will let me. No, I never minded standing in the rain. And you don't have to call me darling. But you never even call me by my name. Well, I've seen my name a few times in the phone book, and on the neon sign above the bar that I used to own. There's really only one thing that I'm sure of. I'm gonna hear it when my Savior calls me home. Till then, I'm gonna hang around as long as you will let me. I never minded standing in the rain. And you don't have to call me darling. But you never even call me by my name. Now you don't have to call me Waylon Jennings. No, you don't have to call me Charlie Pride. And you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you know you're on my fighting side. Now, along about then in the song, it was pretty evident that Steve and I was running out of ideas. So I just left it at that. I thought, well, there's the song. Let's go to bed. And about a month later, Stevie called me up and said, hey, I did it. And I said, did what? And he said, I finished that song going about darling, darling. And I said, really? I said, what else was there left to write about? He said, oh, we left out lots of things. Christmas, mom, purple pickup trucks, trains, snow, and David Allan Coe. Ever since the dog got drunk and died, and Mama and David Allan Coe went to prison, things around this farm don't seem the same. And you know, when Mom and David broke out last Christmas, they drove the damned old purple pickup into a train. But I'm gonna hang around as long as you will let me. No, I never minded standing in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling, but you never even call me. I wonder why you don't call me. No, you never even call me by my name. Come on, come on to dinner, Steve.